A vibrant economy is important to the growth of our nation and my campaign coffers. Financial institutions donated over $1.6 billion to politicians last election cycle. And as your senator, I'm going to take that money and I'm going to give them unfair advantages over people like you. Advantages like taxpayer-funded bailouts while still allowing for those gluttonous bonuses. A vibrant economy. Well, it's not for everyone. I'm Gil Fulbright, and for the right price, I'll approve any message.